Thank you, Honorable Chairman and distinguished members of this committee. I am deeply honored to appear before you this morning. It is indeed a great privilege to be nominated to serve as the Director of Public Prosecution for the Republic of Kenya, a responsibility I accept with great humility. I have dedicated most of my adult life to public service and am honored and grateful to His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta for the nomination to serve the Kenyan people in yet another role. I am also humbled to have received overwhelming support and encouragement from Kenyans and the law enforcement community since my nomination. Honorable Chairman, before I highlight aspects of my professional qualifications and experience, with your permission kindly allow me to give a brief background of myself. I was born on the 3rd of July 1973 in Malindi, Kilifi County. My loving mother was a high school teacher and whose kindness and generosity to those in need even during those times she did not have much is legendary. My loving father was a career civil servant who served this country as an administrator starting from the lowest level and rising through the ranks in various positions with great honor, dedication and integrity. Honorable Chairman, my career has been guided by values inculcated at an early age by my parents to whom I owe so much and who are blessed to see me participate in this vetting today. From them I learned the values of integrity, hard work, selflessness, service to humanity and discipline, values that will continue to guide me in the office of the Director of Public Prosecutions should I be confirmed. Having been civil servants, my family constantly moved across the country. I began my formative years in school at Dibnaya Huru Primary School, subsequently attending from Standard 1 to 8 in different schools across the country such as Nakuru, Mombasa, Nairi, Eldoret and Garissa to name but a few. This exposed me to the rich diversity of our Kenyan cultures, allowing me to appreciate, at an early age, our interdependence as a society. I am proud to say that I am a husband and a father. Whenever I look at my family, my children, they represent millions of law-abiding Kenyans who daily deserve to be protected from criminal elements. When I leave every morning, they remind me of why I choose to serve within the justice system. If confirmed by this honorable committee as DPP, they will be a constant reminder of why we must ensure that the wheels of justice roll seamlessly, efficiently, and that justice is served for all.